Well, Faye, these are my friends Jonah and Conrad.
Ashante, le one. So why do you want to see her again?
I don't know. I just get the same sort of like moss in my stomach feeling, you know?
It's good.
What's up?
I just got notified about my agent. Like, I just got a book deal, you know? It's pretty sick.
That's great, man.
Yeah, it's tight, dude. It is really, really sick.
Wow, like self-published? What's up?
Well, it's like an imprint of Random House. It's like YA literature. Dude, you're a writer too, man. I mean, come on.
Well, I mean, it's nothing really. Yeah, I had a creative writing class with him at Danza, and fuck, man, that guy writes the most tepid, safe, saccharine bullshit. The kind of shit that will make Dan Brown wins, man. And fucking. Here he is getting published, about to join the ranks of, well, let's say Dan Brown.
You guys gonna wear some thermals? Some thermal pants and shirts?
That kid was a ghost.
What, are you like 5 years old? He's not a ghost?
Yeah, that kid was a ghost. I'm settled on it.
Dude, that kid was not a ghost.
Do you see?
I know what ghosts look like, and that is not a ghost.
What the hell are you talking about?
You can't do that.
Yeah, I mean, he's right there. This is bigger than coincidence.
What do you mean it's bigger than coincidence? He's always here. You know he's gonna be here. We're coming here.
It's time for honor.
What are you... It's way too late for honor.
I want to tell you that I slept with Jessica last night.
No, hey, I'm talking to you, so look at me in the eye when I've got something to say, like right now.
All right, okay.
It's like God's will. Nothing's getting in the way.
The motherfucking apocalypse happened, man. Fucking betrayal was ubiquitous. Fucking baseball bats were lost, and I was at a fucking Safeway. And
chaos theory. You know, chaos theory. Like, you know, Ian Malcolm, the new Mrs. X Ian Malcolm. Jurassic Park. Have you seen Jurassic Park?
Yeah. When I was like in third grade.
Okay, alright. I'm sorry. Well, I think I can go skate for a second.
Dumbest Gods? Is this a metal band? I hate metal.
You love metal. Nobody hates metal.
I hate metal. Is this for a chick? Are you gonna give a chick a mixtape called Dumbest Gods?
Damaged Goods.